Hey everybody, I'm Likes of Bacon, I'm back, and we're gonna continue the saga that is Wing Commander 3, Heart of the Tiger. Alright, I'm just giving it a couple of seconds here, see if some people that were watching last night want to show. And I hope everyone's doing well tonight. Alright. Where's the game? Bum 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 bum. Oh wait. Oh, you keep skipping. Talk to you, Hubs. What? Better have my save game. There it is. Excalibur. You know what? Let's run this simulator. Fly nav point, will wingman destroy enemy light fighters and return. Just mess around for a little bit. Sorry about that. Okay.
What's your status?
Not even a scratch.
The hell's that? Full speed. Oh, that's right. You could turn the cockpit off. I think I wonder if I did that.
Attack my target.
Affirmative.
Oh, that was fast. Damn, dude.
Mission objectives accomplished.
And if we get to shoot him. Yeah, that was kind of sad, wasn't it? So much trouble. Here we are. So freaking humid. Whoa, whoa, whoa. god, the creaking on this thing. Hold on a second. Well, there's my problem. There we go. How's the other ship? Come on. There we go. You're so slow. Oh god. Try to aim with that thing. Rendezvous transport escort jump point defending, okay. Ooh, a guts me a wingman.
My target.
Affirmative.
Didn't even hurt me. Buzz, what up, man? Yep, that's the one. I'm just dicking around right now. I know there were a couple of people that were following this from last night.
Attack my target.
That's a negative.
That's a negatory. Oh, they jumped in.
Attack my target.
Affirmative.
Come on. I see something there. There's no target. Alright, I think we're good. There's a big hoobajoob. Now this is supposed to match the speed. Why isn't it doing that? Target. Match speed. Whoops. Fat ass.
What's your status?
No problems, Colonel.
How about now? Ah, they can take it.
Colonel. Initiating jump sequence.
Mission objective accomplished.
I can actually hear my freaking thing creak. So sorry. I don't know what the hell's going on with this thing. Well, this is boring. Going on my calibration. It's like drifting for some reason.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Ah, what the hell? Whoops, no.
I hate easy targets.
You have to take this sentence of monkeys.
That's fine. I'm trying to do it with just with guns.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Huzzah.
In your whiskers! Definitely gotta recalibrate something up. Alright, full speed.
Mission objectives accomplished.
That was fun. Oh, this would be fun. We're up to speed. Oh, we got the longbow. Heavy bomber. Oh, it's a big hooba jooba. Really? No damage? This ticking is really annoying.
I have failed.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Wrecked! Alright. Ba-da-da-dum, ba-da-da-dum. Well, let's see. What's mission 8? Engage enemy corvette and fighter cover with wingmen. Yes, let's do that. Alright. We got two longbows. We know how to use them, baby.
What's your status?
Not even a scratch.
Penises in space! Break an attack.
Attack my target.
Attack my target. Oh my. I'm just gonna lay back and do this. You do all the work. I've got a torpedo to fire. Whoa! You're good. Stay on target. Stay on target. And now I can actually fight.
I have failed my race.
Mission accomplished.
Shakalaka. That I don't know how to do. So what am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to drop my mines. I think I'm supposed to set mines right near the jump point. What? it so weird? What am I doing? Those fighters.
You're going home in a box.
Something's up with my stick.
I have disordered my clan.
Apparently they're all running into nowhere. Look at this. Maybe if I slow down a little bit. No, or maybe if I speed up a little bit. Obviously getting hurt here.
Mission objectives accomplished.
Sweet! Good. Center the joystick and press a button. There we go. I think there was one more mission, right? 10 minutes to destroy as many enemy ships. That's boring. Alright, do I want to continue with the story or not? Not quite. Alright, you know what? I'm going to do something slightly different. Do I still have it installed? I'm not sure. Let's see. You sleep there waiting. Bum ba 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 bum ba 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 bum. Well, I mean, I could just flip over to an Elite stream. You know. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, switching the game. Alright, for that, because I already got my stick set up. Do some more dogfighting, maybe. Okay, this is flat. Whoops. This is... yeah, that's about how I want it. There we go. Settled. All right. Good. Do 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 do. And get some music going. What shall we do? Switching to the Elite stream. And there we are. I need to flip myself again. We can safely turn on the music now.
You're in for surprise, you're in for a shock. In London town streets, when there's darkness and fog. When you just expect me, and you turn your back, I'll attack. Sneaking shadows by the wall.
I laugh when I'm creeping.
Stuck on something, huh?
Oh, hear my warning. Never turn your back on the Ripper.
So I am now friendly here, at least with the system. So let's see what kind of missions I can get.
Sorry, I'm shameless. Eternal the nameless.
With $3 million, Jack the Knife. Not bad. I wonder if I should do this. Do a salvage mission. I do need to get rep with these guys, so. Let's see. Missions rank competent. These goods are unique to the mission. We need you to. Alright, so the mission may require the use of an SRV. You'll need a vehicle bay to carry two SRVs. Well, looks like it's time to whip out my other ship.
Back down the streets is where we'll finally meet. Underneath the gas lamp.
There she is.
The
devil in disguise. This will probably be my next purchase. But you know what? Let's just do fuck around. I want to do something different. Let's get the old Pork Chop Express and store our bad boy. Sell my store ship. No. Can I just scan it? Let's see. Well, people gotta build, I guess. Contracts need to be met. Hang on a second. Whoops, I'm flying off into space. Hang on a second. How's your dad? He's cranky, that's a good sign. Yeah, I felt this same thing happen with my mother-in-law when she fell. She hurt herself. Oh, come on, don't do this to me. By the way, let me know if the volume's too high. I think I need to lower the volume of the song. That's a little better. Galt, what up, man? How you doing? Spoony. Funny. Some of those brown finger rubber gloves. Ew. Ew. Yeah, I did start playing Wing Commander 3 earlier, but nobody showed up, and I didn't want to. Kind of didn't want to start the story. Whoa! No! 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 Shit. Skin it, man. Okay, so scan it. What the fuck? This is really annoying. There you are. That's what I needed. Yeah, man. Yesterday was great, and I was following up, but the people that were following the story along with Galt, they didn't show up, so I was like, I could continue the story, or I can wait. I want to kind of go through it with them, you know? So I was like, fuck it, I'll do this for a little while. And a friend of mine was playing Privateer, but he got frustrated. I think we gave him some bad advice, and he got frustrated, so he actually shelved the game. So I might actually pick up Privateer and start doing that for a little bit. Anyway, where's my new quest? What? Wait. What? Ah, Arjun 10B. Okay, there we go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I'm probably gonna stop early because I've been beating on myself going to sleep way too late, and I should give myself a night to like fucking rest because it's been like nonstop during the day. I figure I'll do a couple of missions. Oh god. I don't need to know, dude. I picked up a game that's on the Humble Bundle. Hang on a second. Turn this shit off. No, I like it. I just want to turn it off right now. There's a game called Zombie Army Trilogy, and it's kind of like a shooter thing. I bought it, the guy that was streaming Privateer, he recommended it with this other guy, and I was like, oh, I'll get it. You know, maybe we can do co-op. So if you guys are interested in that, I think it's $11, and you get all three games in the series. And there's three campaigns, actual co-op campaigns, and also like a co-op horde mode. You already have it. Is it good? Man, playing this game and then playing Wing Commander. What a difference. Yeah, any horde mode type games. I mean, it was $11 and I was like, oh, you know what? Might be nice. I'm supposed to be doing the Saints Row thing with Rogowski too, but I don't know when that's gonna happen. Okay. Nice. Didn't those guys also do Wolfenstein, or am I wrong? Alright, so we're heading to that little dot right there. Arjun 10B. Oh, come on now. Yeah, I think I'm too tired right now. What I do need to do, though, is start searching for the... What the hell? I gotta get closer. Okay. Stop giving a shit after Wolf 3D. There it is. That's what I need. Craft site's right here. Okay. This is actually good. We're in good approach here. Oh, shit. No, we're not. Twenty-five to 30 degrees is golden here. Give it a little speed. Really going shallow here. Nah, it's not going to be a good one. Let's see. It's a really shallow dive here, so. Actually doing pretty. Ah, fuck. Alright, well, that's good actually. Strange Brigade, cool. You know what looks really interesting? Agents of Mayhem. I don't know, it just looks like a lot of fun. There we go. We're in rocky terrain here, so it should be interesting. Come on now. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, we found it. Excellent. Let's set her down here. Come on now. Smooth. Oh, right there. Whoops. Progress. What am I doing? Oh man, I forgot how to target. There we go. Seriously? Well, that's annoying. Transfer this to the... How does this work now? Transfer cargo. There we go. I want to get off this thing. Did I not transfer it? Sorry, guys. Sorry, man, what the hell? Oh, I didn't confirm. We're done. Please, if you're driving a Mako, it doesn't do straight, pretty much. Shit. I forget how to do the afterburners. Oh my god. It's the light gravity. It's really... I feel like I'm trying to parallel park here. There we go. And three, and there we go. Staying clear of the closing doors, please. Yes, I know, let's do it. Seems to fly better than the Mako, though. I've hit the skybox with the Mako. Wow, really? That's impressive. I mean, I've done some crazy shit with the Mako, but not that. Though, if you're trying to find that chrome orb, you really gotta go high up in the mountain, so probably. Another free game today? No, I refuse to use another... I don't want to use Origin. That's EA, right? Fuck them. Thank you, though, for letting us know. Alright, so I have the mission done here, and I can go do the same thing somewhere else, but honestly, I'm just fucking tired, so let's see. Do I get a fine if I don't do it? No. So I think I'm just going to go bring this back to the station and call it a night. Go back to here. Medal of Dishonor. Oh. Yeah, it's what, 10? Yeah, I've been going to sleep at like 1 o'clock regularly. Of course the fucking thing's behind me. Hey, you know what would be nice to figure out while this is happening? I want you guys to see something cool. You know, where the hell's the camera? Drives me nuts. There's supposed to be an external camera. Oh, there it is. Left control, alt, space. Oh, wow, cool. Camera 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, okay, cool. I didn't know you could do all this stuff. And free camera. Enter free camera. I'm going to put... What should I put? Oh, we made it. All right, there we go. So, that won't work in Super Cruise, though. Yeah, I'm going to turn it in a couple of minutes here. Sorry. I also picked up Kerbal Space Program, so that's going to be interesting. No, it's a good game, but it's like one of those just, I feel like, just fucking around for a little bit. You know, I mean, there's no goal except what you make for yourself. Yeah, well, I mean, that you can do for free. Do you guys want to do another Civ 5 run? Wait, somebody play with their stick? Or what was I saying? Oh, Kerbal Space Program, yeah. I would start tonight. I was all excited about... What the hell's holding me back? I was all excited about finishing up Wing Commander or working on Wing Commander. And then I just played for a while and nobody showed up. And I was like, now I'm tired. You know, KSP rocks. You can have a lot of fun. It's always hysterical when it explodes too. So right, you're confusing me, game. Come on, don't make me fucking do this. Come on, there we are. Yeah, come on, up in there. Such a weird station orientation. It's normally pointing toward... Oh, it's orbiting the sun, that's why. Yeah, I know, that's why I asked. It's up to you, Spoon's up for it, though. I saw that. I got a little nostalgic for it. Oh, come on, don't let me get caught in this thing. This Saturday I can't, but let's do it sometime soon. So I'm actually going to be away. Wow, it's so much more boring without the music. No. Ah, there we go. Got it. Very nice, dude. Correction. Where am I going? 16's right here. Good enough. Frickin' throttle's sticking.
Landing complete. Alight when ready. We trust this facility will serve you well, Commander.
I said oh my god. I'm friendly with them now. That's good. Terran Trade Authority. Nice. I don't know when my other missions are due, but I think that's going to be it. Yeah, 2 days, 1 day. I'm good. Guys, I'm just going to get going. Sorry, I'm like, just like, kind of, no more potato. Oh, God. Portal 2 reference? If so, I like. I'm not going to host anybody. I'm just going to go. So you guys have a good night. I'll catch you tomorrow. Yeah, right? It's weird. All right, I'll see you guys later.